So welcome to part two of Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be doing another DJ Disco. But first, I really want to go to Playground and try something out. But let's just get some gameplay footage going on. Because I do apologise for lacking behind on recordings, guys. I am trying to improve it. I'm trying to do more recordings every single night. Some recordings will be with my cousin in and some of his friends in with Call of Duty and all that. And let's just see what we can get up to on our own, guys, because he's not back until like 12 o'clock tonight. So I'll probably be doing a couple more recordings on this, and then I will probably be coming off for the night. Or I might just play through the night, guys, and just see what I can do, level up and all that. So without further ado, you can see we're loading in. When we get loaded in, guys, we're going to be talking about what Fortnite has done due to the updates and what I don't like about it. The first update I don't like, guys, is when they did the update, there were some matching errors and all that. So we can land where we usually land, which is just on that little bridge there. And let's see what we can get up to here. I did try a live stream on YouTube and Twitch, guys, but I just got abused like mad on it. What we're gonna do, we're gonna land at Paradise Palms. Well, actually, no, we're not. So we're not landing there. So I can see a chest there, guys. I can see a purple weapon, I believe. Actually, two. Actually, a pistol. So we're going to be picking up shields. I don't like the pistols, guys. I never have. I never will use them. Blue pistol. That's even better. So we're going to go up here. Crossbow. I'm not a fan of the crossbows. Hate me or like me about it, I don't really care. Another pistol. This game just really wants us to have pistols. Here we go. I've got four chests and I'm out of here. Another shotgun. So I do know a location of another chest, which is not far from us. It's just over there. So what we can do is actually glide there. So it's not far. And you can actually already see it. And then we're gonna hit that one. God, it's just shotgun days, guys. So let's get out the llama, campfires and all that. And another just, please don't be a shotgun, please be a machine gun. Rift to go. I don't like the green guns, guys. So I will never use the green guns. We're gonna check up here as well. It looks like everyone's been looting. So we need to find a weapon, guys. This has got to be the fifth game that all I've had is shotguns. Which essentially is no good. Right now. So, we're gonna have to live with it, guys. We're gonna have to probably go in head first in the trust ship. Unless no one's been. Stupid ass trees always in your way. We need a machine gun, guys, or a bolt action. So we got a machine gun. On a hand cannon. We'll take that. And then we just gotta get a move on, guys. From here. So we're gonna pick up some material though. See what's in that chest up there. Hopefully a blue machine gun, guys. Just a stupid sniper. And it looks like everything else has been good, unless we can get lucky. Which we finally found a bolt action. Lastly, guys, we don't anymore. Now all we need to do is that machine gun. An AR or so we're gonna have to dump one of those shotguns to get that. That's been raided. So as you see, there's enemies there. And they're already building up high. some sniper up there. There he is. I can't get a clear shot on her. So yeah, we're not doing too bad. We don't do too bad on Fortnite anyway, guys. Just Uzi. Guarded and bang, I get killed, which is fair enough. Part of the game. Let's jug up and we'll get to some killing. I am not too bad at solos, guys, but solos to me takes too long. I do apologize. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, if you wish to join, I just want to up there anymore. So this is all DJ Phantom DJ one guy. Basically you can just respawn and come back. Which I do like a lot. It doesn't add up. He had a shotgun to the face, guys. You don't usually stand up to that. Hopefully you guys are enjoying my voice acting, to be honest, because this is the first time or second video now that I'm actually doing voice acting. People camping as well. I don't like people camping in any games. If you're camping, I would leave the match. Even if you're on my side or not, I would honestly just leave the match. And I'll say farewell to you. And this is a problem with the DJ guys. You have 30. Well, we've got 24 people in a minute. Usually, you have 22. And usually, you see there's like 5-6 people up there on that hill. And there's one enemy, and still, she's conquering. And then that happens. Look, you've got all them there. And that happens. Essentially, you can just like wait for them to come to you. And they do that to you. Yeah, there's another 5 people sat on top of the hill. Get some good games going on. I've had some alcohol, an all-nighter. Games. Now that was a possible shoot from a mouse trap. Supposedly she shot me on the way through and killed me, but I had 2 HP left as you saw. Like I said guys, we average 10 to 12 kills. We got victory anyway. Let's see what's going on. Accuracy 52, hits 93, headshots 7. Damage taken, damage to player So hopefully you enjoy part two of Fortnite matches. Yes, guys, I probably will be trying another live stream on twitch.tv, but I might not do. So please do not count on me, guys, and just think that I'm going to do it, because I might not. Thank you all for watching. Have a good night and a good day, wherever you are in the world. And hopefully you're treating people right and fair. Please don't be bullies. Bullying is not nice. Thank you very much. I'll see you all next time.